Alam mo yung no mercy to criminals, maraming konteksto kasi yan eh. Diba? Pwede naman na no mercy to criminals, huliin natin, ipakulong natin. That's part of the no mercy to criminals. Hindi naman ibig sabihin ay we go to the extent of yung mga insinuations ng iba. So, sabi ko nga is those are subject to interpretations. Kaya ang sa atin is very basic lang tayo, rule of law. Definitely, I have plans to see our Vice President, whether she's the OIC or not. Kasi naging busy lamang po ako sa mga nagdaang mga araw. But that's one of my parang bucket list na I have to see the Vice President. Not just as the number two sa atin, ano, but also as a DepEd Secretary. Kasi napaka-importante ng role ng DepEd sa atin as far as yung peace and security na pinag-usapan natin is concerned. Kasi nga, ito ay may maraming mga estudyante. So kailangan is itong kasimbayanan na programa namin ay i-ano namin yan, i-cascade namin yan hanggang sa school, sa iba't ibang sektor ng ating komunidad. Because when we talk of pamayanan, it involves every sector in the community.